don't do it the first time to be as good as your best time. Just do the first time enough to get to your best time. And before you know it, it'll be in your body and you won't even think about it anymore. It'll move from unconscious to subconscious, and all of a sudden it'll be a reflex. You'll be able to intuitively and dynamically respond in the moment because you're present and you're with people and listening, not in the recent past or the near future.